Good morning, children. Today our topic is O-vowel story. You can see this is a scenery and create a story. Okay, let us start. This is a story of baby boy. This is a story of baby boy. A little boy is sleeping in a cot. Where is boy? Bob or here? Boy sleeping in cot. Coat. Now his mother, baby's mother, is cooking food in a hot pot. His mother keep cooking food. This is a fire. Fire is hot. Her water hot and making a food with pot. Pot. His mother making a food with hot pot. Now his pet, this is a ogre dog, sitting on the, this is a box, box. His pet dog sitting on the box. Now the baby boy gets up and playing with top. Baby boy playing with top. Now from the window, the baby boy, this is a window, and he sees, the baby boy sees the window, a fox. This is a fox. Fox sitting on the log. Log. He gets up, the baby boy gets up. A road, and run after the fox. The fox ran away. Okay, let us revise the words. Fox, fox. Ogre, log. Otter, pot. Otter, hot. Ox, box. The ogre, dog. Otter, coat. The opa, top. The order, rod. Boy. Okay, thank you.